Hello YouTube viewers, I just thought I'd make a quick video. I'm gonna show you how to basically get to your YouTube inbox. YouTube keep on changing everything around, so it makes it really annoying to actually like know where everything is. But you probably clicked on my video to to basically know where your YouTube inbox is. So after YouTube have changed everything around, you want to use your favorite browser. Mine is Google Chrome. And then what you want to do is you basically you're already on Video Manage, so that's good. We're already on Video Manage. So you click on once you clicked on Video Manage, you want to click on to where it says Community. Then where the This is what's such a drag, but this is what you have to do. Then from where it says community, you then click on messages, and then you finally get onto your messages. So you have to click on, so first of all you click on Video Manage, then you have to click on community, then you have to go for where it says comments, and then you have to click messages. So basically, guys, that is how you get your messages on YouTube 2015. I'll be making more videos like this. If you like this video, thumbs up just for make a quick tutorial, and comment in the comment section, and I'll see you guys soon. So yeah, peace out.